Jammu and Kashmir police have recently seized drugs worth crores from a truck travelling from Muzaffarabad in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir to this side as part of cross line of control trade. Sources said the driver of the truck, identified as Syed Yousuf, has been taken into custody for further interrogation. The drugs were hidden in boxes purportedly to contain mercantile goods.